Hey everybody, Bill Thomas again, Off-Leash Canine here in San Antonio, Texas. We've got a newborn train. Her name is Gerda. Gerda comes to us today. She's about a 9-month-old shepherd. She has some standard issues, like most puppies. Likes to jump on people, likes to knock things over, likes to chew on everything in mom's house, doesn't listen to any commands, likes to pull. All the nice things that puppies do when they're not trained professionally. So we're gonna see what Gerda has. Gerda, come. Come. Oh my goodness, Gerda, don't knock me over. Come here. Oh, good girl. Okay, Gerda. Okay, I see you. Yes, I see you. Okay, can we sit for a minute? Can we try something calmer? Can we sit? No? Okay, how about down? Can we down? No? Okay, all right, how about heel? Come on, let's heel. No, we can't do that either. Okay. All right. Well, as you all can see, Gerda is an excitable shepherd, 8 months old, a lot of energy, a lot of fun. We're going to see her in 2 weeks and be amazed. Have a good day. Good girl. Gerda, down. Good girl. Break. Good girl. We'll be right back.
far. Gerda's always been a very good dog, and she's even better now. She listens. I've had her off the leash before the training, and she tried to run away, so that hasn't happened today. Safety and others. And we're going to continue to work with her and see how she develops. And so far, so good, though.
Cool. Well, guys, we appreciate it. Gerda was fun.